Light, compact, and affordable are the features that highlight the specialties of the Redmi Earbuds S. But is that it? What else can it offer for Nepalese consumers, being the cheapest and latest TWS buds from a reputable company like Xiaomi? Let us dive into today's full review to find that out. Let's get started. Let us talk about the build design and comfort of this device. Redmi Earbuds S can be considered as a slight successor to last year's Redmi AirDots in terms of design and specs. The buds come inside a matte finish, small and light power case. The exterior part of the case comes with the Redmi logo printed on top, while the details regarding the product is printed on the bottom. There is a micro USB charging port on the backside of the case, which is kind of disappointing in 2020, as USB Type-C is already the new game. Inside the case are two capsule-shaped earbuds with LED indicator and magnetic charging plate on both. The large multifunctional physical buttons on both earbuds are responsive, but pressing them surely causes some discomfort in the ear. There are also accidental button presses while trying to take the earbuds in or out of the ear. Personally, I highly like the touch controls on the Accurate A201 buds, which is available around the same price. The buds itself has rubber tip covers and the fit was perfect for me even during jumping and sprinting, meaning its passive noise isolation is also good. However, during my long usage sessions, my ear canal became quite uncomfortable due to the hardness of the buds tip. The buds are rated IPX4 for sweat and water resistance, which I can vouch for as I have used them during my excessive sweating workouts. These Bluetooth 5.0 buds connect with my phone within 2-3 seconds of being taken out of the case. The buds cannot connect to two devices at the same time, but they do work both in mono and stereo mode. It means that you can use both buds or one at a time for calls and music, as both buds have microphone in them. The 7.2mm sound driver on these buds support only the SBC codec, which is not much different when compared to AAC. I'm not an audiophile, but I do know that the sound quality of these buds is mediocre, which is expected for this price. The mid and high bass is elevated, while the low bass is weak. The audio separation is good, but the male vocal sounds slightly nasal. Overall, the sound quality isn't a deal breaker at all. The best upgrade in these buds over last year's AirDots is game mode, which greatly reduces audio delay during gaming, and I can vouch for it due to my tests in PUBG Mobile. The physical buttons on these earbuds have a lot of functions, which are all explained in a detailed manner in the user manual. Here's a quick preview of it. The game mode can be toggled by pressing the physical button and any bot 3 times quickly, as 2 times only will summon the voice assistant. Also, I'm not going to show the rest of the controls here as they are quite easy to learn. But since we have gotten many questions regarding the buds not connecting to your device after some time, or the buds being in mono mode all the time, I'll tell you what to do. To fix this, you'll have to reset your buds. The steps to do so are, remove both buds out of the case and make sure they are turned off. To turn off, press and hold each earbud for 5 seconds until their indicator turns red for 2 seconds. Press and hold each earbud's buttons for about 15 seconds. The indicators would alternately blink red and white 3 times for twice. Release the button and place the buds back in the case. Delete the buds from the list of pair devices in your smartphone and pair with them again after taking the buds out of the case. I hope that helps. During my usage, Redmi Earbuds S lasted around 4 hours, which has reduced to 3.5 hours when in max volume. Though the case has no battery level indicator, I tried my best to empty it and then charging it to full took me right under 2 hours. The indicator of the case blinks red while charging and turns off once it is fully charged. At this price range, only the Accurate A201 buds is able to go neck to neck with the Redmi Earbuds S. You can check both of its review from our site and choose any you like. Also, if you are already using last year's Redmi AirDots, I'd recommend you to go for it only if you are interested in its low latency game mode. This is it for today's full review of the Redmi Earbuds S. Until next time, I wish you good days ahead.